Who does Senator Tom Tillis really work for? Tillis took thousands from drug companies and voted to let them raise prices on hundreds of drugs. Tillis took money from insurance companies and voted to let them deny coverage to people with pre-existing conditions. Tom Tillis, he just doesn't work for North Carolina. And Citizens United is responsible for the content of this ad.